Well, in Garden City, Hertfordshire, July 17, 2014. Here is a zoom view of Diggs Well Village, as seen from a high point in a street called Knight's Field. This video clip switches to frame-by-frame analysis at frame 883 via my usual video-to-JPEG analysis technique. The object captured here has no definite shape. Indeed, as it has been in so many other cases, it looked like a cross between a ghost and a UFO and moved at very high speed. It moved far too quickly to have been identified as anything unusual with the unaided eye. Here is that sequence again, but this time I have added pan, zoom, freeze frame, and contrast enhancement in order to make the peculiarity of the object clear. In this frame, two ghostly objects can be seen. Not even visible in two frames. The object has absolutely no identifiable shape, as it really is more like a puff of smoke